Well, you don't see that very often when you shoot it into your own net trying to clear the puck.